We'll see how it goes. Yeah, so we got Fujin, Beatrix, you have 100 turns. We'll see if she can put up with it. I guess we probably don't need Rama. So we can rock Ifrit. You need a launcher in wave 1. Iko call? No, we got Beatrix. Beatrix has HP regen. I was thinking Iko call if I didn't rock Beatrix. So if Beatrix didn't work on the second Crucible, or whatever it's called, then we would have to use Iko call, which is amazing, by the way. If you're not aware, it's incredible. Why not Odin for reduced defense? Because it's only a 15% defense reduction. And we're going to have 30% more attack power with Ifrit. It might work out better. So we'll see. But alright, we're off to the races. So here we go. It's our first attempt. We'll see how it goes. Wait a minute. Guardian Shield? Does Warrior Light already have the HP regen built in? He has Brave Regen? Okay, good. That's what I was trying to figure out. Yeah, we probably need a defense down call. No region warrior light. Okay, thank you. Now we know. I was just making sure because I couldn't remember. Turns is pretty lenient? Hell yeah, good. Glad to hear it. Yeah, Beatrix is tough. As long as she gets enough potency out of her hits, she's not bad. She's pretty okay at stuff. Because, you know, the way that the burst weapons boost the team, it's not too bad. After I clear this, I got Forms LD. Isn't that nice? Isn't it cool how that works? I feel like that happens all the time. I don't know if I should use my LD again, but I'm going to anyway. I probably need to keep my bravery. Yeah. Concentration broken? What do you mean? I didn't do 100,000 damage the first time, and they seem to be fine with it. Except concentration broken for both of them. Whatever. Oh, I needed to hit Alpha. Oops! I'll do it next time. Bro, Growth, Constitution, Neck, Tech normally? Yeah, but when I launched the first one, I only did 70k damage, not 100k. And I thought I had to do 100k, which is why I was confused. So the second wave is less tanky. Petals, Brave Battery, they do. They sure do. And then everything that Fujin does, Brave Batteries also. Hopefully you don't run out of skills. I mean, Beatrix won't. Fujin's the only one we have to keep track of. I don't know if it's less tanky. Oh, okay. Well, we also will have access to, like, all of our stuff. Like all of our calls and our burst and our summon and everything else, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah, Beatrice's EX replenishes her skill too. And because we don't ever have to use her HP attack, we're getting her EX more often. She just said, die. Get out of here. Scram. We have to watch out for that. If they had 3 turns, I could have summoned and put it back up. Yeah, summon and get regen on. Yeah, that would be the plan.
Oh,
It's okay, we're just, we can retry the wave too, so we don't have to worry about the first wave anymore. Which is the best part. So we can just blaze through it. Oh, let me turn my Wi-Fi off. Before I forget again. I lose all the time. No longer hurts. It stopped hurting like 3 years ago. My only healers were Maria and, who was my other healer? For the longest time, my only healer was Maria. In, like, the level 50 era. I'm sure I had someone else, but, like, Maria was the one I used for everything. We got used to it. What up? Welcome aboard. Happy Sunday. We're big chillin'. Transcendent. How's Lufenia? Great. We've been able to use like some really weird ass teams and my favorite characters, and I'm really happy. Yeah, I'm immune to 2-2, been playing since day one. Yeah, that's me. So I'm at a point now where I'm just like, yeah, it's fine. It's cool. Okay, so the Brave Regen comes from me using the LD. Sephiroth Air Lufenia was horrible. We had a great time with that. I forgot who we used, but it was awesome. The imps? That was a good time. Let's see. Sabit, where does this effect come from? Or does it just... when does it happen? I gotta make sure that we're keeping HP regen up. HP regions from Saints Cloth and Beatrix, yeah. But where is the Brave... there was the Brave region. that was replacement that killed us last time. And I don't know where that came from. Oh, it came from Homeboy. Never mind, there's no problem. It came from Ramzacol. Brave Region was from Ramzacol. Lord Touch Me, thanks so much. Don't use Ramzacol? Okay, there we go. Problem solved. Because we died last time because I replaced my HP region and I didn't understand when that happened. Because it didn't happen on the right side. So I was like, what did I do wrong here? I did something wrong. Ramzacol puts on two buffs. There you go. Alright, so we just won't touch it. So it just backfired. The Ramzacol is what killed us. I see. I see now. So I also have to make sure I don't replace crap as warrior light to get the most out of this. Ramzacol kills more people than Tsunami? It seems that way. So, after Fujin reapplies the Kurosame buff, it's burst time. And I gotta get shock back up. Do that later.
Oh, ただ前に進むのみ。
Up we go. Oh no, my summon music is not gonna go away. I hate when that happens. I need HP region back up? Yes, I do. Okay, cool. It's gonna be a photo finish. Kill one, they don't raid. You got it. Fujin! What? The perfect romp. Perfect because I literally used every one of Fujin's moves. And we did the thing. Perfect! Not turn 100, not perfect. I mean, I could have brave attacked, I guess. That'd be fine. Warrior-like carry.